team members out the fuck. You know how much you're working on me? Pretending the goddamn video, man. Hey, look, King Rivers, man. As you guys can tell from the title, I got three Italian songs I want to be reacting to. Okay, not really. You guys can't really tell, but I'm gonna be reacting to the RR Mob, Gemitize. The name of the song is it's Gemitize, Madman, and Da Supreme. Oh, that's interesting. The name of the song is Fuori e Dentro. If I've said that right, I guess. And we got Supreme L'Ego. All right, we're gonna go ahead and start with Supreme, and we're gonna go down the line. Funny enough, they're all audios. Interesting. Yeah, I thought you was about to go in.
A mangiare quando mi sveglio, hai soldi per scopare, mangiare meglio. 2020, tu sei il più precato, pregiudicato, lancio la vita, nascondo il reato, cagami miei contro quelli di stato, mi hai come cara, di credito scemo, 10 anni di sfighe, di seguo, sentite in virtù.
Dalle pop alle top ten, questi mi odiano a morte, perché sono la voce di chi non ha mai avuto voce. E io non metterò i vestiti dell'altro, perché ero proprio come te, fra non avevo un cazzo. Ora parlano di noi, se anche nel tuo palazzo. Scrollavivo la linea del backpack lì, una valigia e te sei lì, palazzo mio.
Wow, that was actually hard. I ain't gonna lie to you. I don't know what it is about it, because it's not a rap song. It's more like singing and rapping, a little bit of rapping, more singing. And it was just good to listen to. Like, you know what I'm saying? I fucks with it. All right, let's go ahead and check out Gemitize, Madman, and Da Supreme, Fuori e Dentro. All right? That's an interesting song. I'll keep that song at 8 out of 10. I don't know. I wish I understood it. Let me say I wish I understood what the song was talking about. But that was a pretty good song, though. Pretty good song. No cap. I ain't gonna lie. But let's check out the RR Mob. I know this is Lai Young and a couple more people, but let's see what they talk about. What's good? Oh, they're that's Lai Young.
Oh!
am I doing? Gotta fucking hit that shit. But damn, that was still lit. I thought that was released this year. That was a good song and a good video for 2 years ago. That was dope. No cap. I like it. Lion, he got some vibe to him. Like, you know, there's something about Lion that when you listen to him, bro, it just sinks in like right away. But King Rivers, man. If you enjoyed this video, go ahead and smash the subscribe button, smash the like button, tell a friend, and stop blowing the butt. Follow me on Instagram and underscore name, follow my other social media that I can see right here. Scan the snap codes, turn the post notifications, and tell me how though. It ain't going. I love you guys so much, man. Come smoke this blunt with me in the next video. Alright? Hey!
I think I drink too much. Will you roll me a blunt so I can't cool off?